Well, thank God we came prepared. We brought enough food to last us.
Holy crap, Chris, what the hell? I put you in charge of the food.
The raccoons were here, see? Ooh, we're a bunch of sneaky little animals. We're gonna wreck this food and eat it because we're naughty. And then there's a guy. Let's get him in trouble with his dad.
Chris, the way to eat an Oreo is to twist it, pull it apart, and lick it. Now you.
Give me that!
Chris,
give me
the remote! Chris, stop!
Stop touching it!
Chris, my hat!
Wear it now!
Hey, you two better settle down. Chris, give Meg her hat.
I don't have to listen to you. You're a dog. You don't have a soul.
Ow.
Chris, would you run and get some milk? And be sure to take it from the back. Where have you been?
I don't know.
Then you just need to go talk to her and tell her exactly how you feel.
But she said she never wants to see me again.
Well, I'm sure you can come up with some excuse to see her at the vet.
Is there any more coffee?
Anna, to be honest, I came here because I wanted to apologize for acting like such a jerk. That's not who I am.
Oh, yeah, no, you're a cool guy.
Brian, shut up!
Would you do me? I'd do me. I'd do me so hard.
Hey, Chris. What's that? Did you sit on something?
No.
Wow, this is the craziest meal I've had since I had lunch at Tommy Sullivan's house. Very good macaroni and cheese, Mrs. Sullivan.
Thank you, Chris.
That was just awful, Chris.
Terrible.
He is not ready for flashbacks.
No, he is not.
Time to spin the wheel of porn. All right, foot fetish it is. Wait a minute. Oh my God! Mom, Dad, Meg is doing foot porn! Even better than when I had my first kiss. Oh.